It was 9 years ago today that I was released from the old shock corps.